All right, folks, another history things with Pat Short. I'm standing here on the side of Route 301 just outside Port Royal, Virginia. Behind me is the historical marker that marks the rough spot where presidential assassin John Wilkes Booth was gunned down by a member of the 16th New York Cavalry, a guy named Boston Corbett, as him and his co-conspirator David Harold slept in the tobacco barn of the farmer Richard Garrett, which is roughly actually somewhere in the median right here, but no longer stands today in 2016.